All I remember is kids leaving, and then I hear, everybody get on the ground. And you're like, whoa, wait a second, what's going on? To the point where they're like guns out, identifying kids, get on the ground, get on the ground. And then came to me, and again, I'm in this like, safety, I work here, safety, I called you. I'm pissed off. But of course, I'm thinking, okay, let me just get on the ground. And my supervisor at the time is one of my best friends, white woman, and she's like, hey, nobody's yelling at her. Nobody's yelling at her to get on the ground. Now, it could have been because she's like 6'2". Like, she's a big lady. But at the same time, it's just like, wait, something's not right here. And she's literally yelling at the police officers. He works here. He runs his program. Stop, like, what you're doing is not right.